Yeah, man. First day back sparring. Good experience. We did a good 2 rounds. Up the tempo there toward the end. Feel good to be back in there. Feel good. Ready to work on my cardio. Get that back up. Skill still sharp. We're gonna keep it going. Let's go.
I'm just kind of always taking risks in there just because, I mean,
if you're gonna mess up on something, you're trying something new, it has to be in here. Don't, you know, make sure you're good by the time you go compete. But it's like same old every day. Come in here, I love sparring. If I could spar every day, coach knows how to spar every day. But doesn't allow me to sometimes. But yeah, I just love being here. I think every time I spar, every time you see me compete, you'll be able to see that. You'll be able to see that obviously I want to win, but more than anything, I want people to want to watch me. So if you like violence, just, you know, follow me, keep watching these episodes, and pretty soon you'll see me compete, so yeah.